their safety comes before mine, and my strength.